never look any man in the palace directly in the eye. You must never speak your mind on any subject, but always defer to the opinion of your masculine betters.
There's no such thing. Stomp, stomp, I've arrived. Drop the beat, nasty face, why you looking at me? Dirty, 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 dirty sucker. You think I can't get hurt like you, you must.
Sorry to interrupt. Margrave, the sight of your face makes me sick. You decadent, pompous, self-satisfied. A typical as it will be to succeed without you, we'll have to find a way.
He said
you
needed me
alive. Yes. But he didn't say you had to be comfortable. Why is it that when I'm hunting down a man, I never have to look further than the first brothel past the city gates?
What kind of bird would you want to be?
Blue-tailed seahawk.
It's a noble animal.
One that attacks with a blind. Nothing escapes its claws. I can do it like a brother. You don't have the stomach to kill her, are you? He's a Trojan. So who's in charge here? You are. Then that's right.
Little bastards.
But not quick enough.
Thank you, but we never eat anything that's been killed.
Actually, I found them by the side of the road where they died a natural, peaceful death.